and smooth the water.
Ladies and gentlemen, not that you would have noticed, welcome to Paphos, where the time is quarter past two. For everyone's safety, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the fastened seatbelt sign has been switched off. Before leaving us today, please ensure you have all of your personal items with you. Take a look in the seat pockets underneath your seat in the overhead compartment. Take care when opening the overhead compartment that nothing's moved around during the flight that could possibly fall out and hurt someone. For your information, all items of lost property will be handed over to our agents here. For those passengers who are given additional seat belts and life jackets, please can you leave these on your seat prior to leaving the aircraft. If you've checked in a child's buggy, you'll be able to collect this with your luggage in the arrivals hall. If you came onto the aircraft with assistance, please remain seated until the rest of the passengers have disembarked, when the crew will be happy to assist you. You need to have your passport ready for inspection by the immigration authorities. And as a reminder, smoking is not permitted, and this still does include the use of electronic cigarettes.
Well, nice,
if you're on holiday with Thompson, First Choice, Sky Tours, or Simply Travel, you'll need to look for your two e-racks once you collect your luggage and make your way into the arrivals hall. Finally, on behalf of the captain and crew, we hope you enjoyed your flight with us today. Have a fantastic holiday here. We look forward to seeing you again on your flight home. Thank you for flying Thompson Airways, and very good afternoon to you all.
Nice country.